We have new details now on a 17-year-old shot and killed in Miami Gardens. Let's get right out to CBS 4's Carrie Cott. Carrie.
Yeah, Rick, people in this area are angry and saddened at the death of this teenager. They want this violence to stop. For hours today, Miami Gardens police searched throughout this apartment complex trying to figure out who murdered this high school student in hopes of getting his killer off the streets. Family members say 17-year-old Roderick Sweeting is the victim of a deadly shooting just a short walk from the apartment he shared with his mother and sister.
He was a good kid, very quiet. I mean, a student in school. I never really known him to have no problems.
And family members say that's what makes this shooting even more difficult to figure out. Family and friends cried, hugged, and broke down when they heard the news of Sweeting's death. The young man's backpack lay in the parking lot. Family members say he was likely headed home from Miami Norland Senior High School when he was gunned down.
I just heard gunshots, like 10 of them.
This man says he heard the shots. Police say an officer in the area heard them too and hurried to investigate. That officer discovered the teen dead, we're told. No one is saying what led to the shooting, but witnesses, residents, and an area pastor believe they know what should happen now.
Stop the violence, man. Put the guns down.
They're going to have to break this no snitching policy. We got to talk about it. That's somebody saw something, whoever saw, they're going to have to talk about it.
Those closest to Roderick Sweeting want someone, anyone who knows about his murder to go to the police.
Whoever did that, they need to be caught.
A family member told me late tonight that Roderick Sweeting was walking home with his brother when the shots rang out and that his brother was able to run away from the shooting, but Roderick, who was wearing headphones, was not. Investigators are desperate for details. If you can help them solve this case, contact Crime Stoppers at 305-471-TIPS. Live in Miami Gardens, Carrie Codd, CBS 4 News Tonight.